It's a different kind of tragic when beauty causes sadness, pouring out of red eyes and dry throats. You say you're not an addict, but you can't control the reflex of getting all its status in the blue glow. And someone's gotta say it, 'cause God only knows the sheer amount of static in your soul. There's a longing for some silence, for the noise of pretty things. That's where you'll find the headspace that you need. Quiet your heart and maybe you'll start living, living free. And all those blue lies can feed you lies and living, living free. It's a strange kind of habit to make beauty so pedantic. We've run it all the way till it implodes. We've made it act